For instance, me, Odo, and I'm back with my EU4 campaign of Japan. Last time we brought havoc over Haixi after they attacked my ally, and we put a lot of land into our new subject Xianchu, who apparently loves us. We should tell him that he should give us all his money. Huyati is a tributary. Oh, we can ask for more money. He would then hate us. Get administrative power from him. That's okay. Too many cowards? The fools are missing out on glory. Really? We lose all our manpower? Yay. We can form a state here. That's great. I don't want to take some land from Yeren because it would only cost us even more admin points. Lose one base tax in Shimotsuke, and the Bushi gain loyalty, or they lose loyalty. Yeah, whatever, we want them to be happy. Aiku must come under the occupation of Japan. Yeah, that's great. Give it to them. That's great. Let's give us everything. Plus your money. this as well. It costs us some diplo points. It brings us prestige and aggressive expansion. Yeah, well, why not? We will not expand now any further. At this time. Do we have a claim here? Yeah. We don't have a claim here, so we will we are great. Ha 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 ha. Yes. So is Jiangsu like one of my daimyos? Nah. So be supportive for the time being. We could grant him provinces. That are not part of my states but of his states. So keeping this but granting him this. So we don't have to call Mergen anymore. And Jiangsu will core it for us. So how about the rebel uprising here? One, all down to one. Friendly troops are -4, so we could split them even more. Oh, come on. And the unrest is gone. So can we... possible to So Korean separatists are at 90%. There are 5 more provinces, 4 more provinces, because Sanchu normally should be, yeah, no. So 1, 2, 3. Ah, this I forgot. So we need 1, 2, 3, 4 4K stacks to get rid of that. Like this 16,000 guys. There is a lot of devastation in this country. It's terrible. But yeah, what can you do? I mean, it would be good if the devastation would be with Ming. Actually, they are not too much devastated at the time. Also, we need to do a war with Korea to get Jeju. Oh, I forgot in the last war that we also need Jeju to get the next mission straight. Yeah, my water is over. Yep, with some luck, take him, get on board, get there. So like 1, 2, click should be enough to get rid of the troublemakers in Korea. Oh, this was the last thing, the last stuff thing. So, stop. No edict anymore. So, let's see. There's not really cheap stuff. But we could start here on the Philippines. Or Monju, Gangneung, or in Korea. So let's move the Shinto faith everywhere. So how about now we are still ahead of Diplotech, so I'm not intending to take this. So the Korean separatists are at 0%, so we are doing the following. We are taking these guys and take them somewhere else. So why are you at 17%? Because you have 12% separatism and the missionary is not doing it any good either. So let's put it there. With the missionary gone, we should be fine. I mean, there are still 5,000 guys with no leader who could not take them on. But at least they could suppress some rebels there. So let's see. you're still a tributary of Ming? Yes, you are. That's terrible, but probably it will be good when we want to attack Korea again, which we really want to do because we want Jeju. Yeah, refuse to pay. So 16,000 people. Transported back to Japan. These are going there again. Oh, this is so expensive. Why does it cost 40? Don't need a leader. Morohito, Osakawa. No leader. So Haixi is again at war with Oirat this time. With Oirat and the Mongols. If we are lucky. Tell our ally what we really want to take, so they should try to build claims on that. Oh, there he has a claim. We can do more on Haixi again. this high unrest level. Ugh. But with the missionary gone, we should be fine. Visiting a shrine. Yeah. Let's do some prestige and gain some admin points. We really need these. Moscovite Care, Warren, Smolensk. We know them. Really? We already know Muscovy. They're so far away from us. They're just a speck in a... Native assimilation in Sakam. Yay. So Sakam will be... Sakam will be done soon. I really don't know if we should first start colonizing here. Stop. What I really want to know is... Sakam is this one. So we get plus 70 per year. Ah, that's per month. It's just 5 or something like that. 5 times 12 is not 70, is it? 5 times 12 is 60. So it's more than 5. It's like 6 or something per month. So it just takes some time still. Tohito Kyokoku. One of our advisors must certainly be one of the greatest scholars. Yeah, whatever. Gain 1 stability. Ooh, we could get to 3 stability. Or we could gain 50 prestige and plus 2% missionary strength. Not bad. Ah, but we get the missionary strength anyway. So, yeah, of course we'll take the stability. Which makes our country super stable. There was some strange stability stuff thing. Colonize Taiwan. We already did that. Conquer. Yeah. We just need Jeju. Then we get some claims. And admin power. Yay. Something with rice or stuff like that wasn't there. Dominate trade, build manufactories. thought there was something with stability free stuff. Is losing this war as well. Truths expired with turn 8 on Tondor. We are infertile, really? That's not nice of you. But we already have an heir. He's not that good, but yeah, better than no heir. Be only ahead one year if we do it now, but we are not capped yet and we could wait until January to take the kick to take the tech and pay less for it. Yeah. Excellent. Really? We'll have to make it a core? This is terrible. Not because it's not a colony, but one of ours. So Ming is our rival. Really? Can we rival Ming? Yeah, why not? Yeah, you're so stupid. We forgot about this. And we also forgot we can't take these claims if we are not adjacent to them. yes, that's also this is not Hyxie, but this is Oirot. This is Hyxie. Not much left of them. Yeah, then come home. Lost it. insult you. I really want to insult you. Where is the insult? Oh, there it is.
Inside the drivers. Yay.
Lady of the people, what's that? It has become clear to us that Lady Toshiko is a woman with a heart of gold. She always does her best to please her husband, Shogun Nobusada I, and treats her friends with unparalleled kindness. During a recent trip to Hisen province, Lady Toshiko saw the suffering of its poorest peasants with her own eyes. Ever since, she has been drafting a plan to help her most destitute subjects.
Really?
In order to make these ideas into reality, however, Toshiko needs some funds from the nation's treasury. The people are ours to look after. This... We lose admin power? Are you serious? And we just lose some unrest? We have more important matters, really. I mean, okay. So, my dear friends, as our time is already running to an end. We will stop here for today, and let's put an embargo on him. And next time we will see each other again. Yeah. Until then, see you. Sleep well. Bye.